Renting a roll-off dumpster from Republic Services is the simple solution for removing waste that piles up from renovation projects and major cleanups at your home. To get started, choose the size and type of dumpster you need, and schedule your service start date by going online or calling and speaking with a customer service representative. Your clean, odor-free dumpster will arrive on the next service day, or later if you choose. Here's a helpful checklist for a safe and easy rental experience. Be sure your delivery area is large enough to accommodate your dumpster, at least 3 feet of clearance on each side. Choose an area without low-hanging wires or tree limbs. You need 22 feet open overhead. Make sure there are no cars or objects blocking the driver's access during delivery or pickup. You need 34 feet of unobstructed room in front of the dumpster. Fill your dumpster by putting bulky items in first, whether that's old furniture, appliances and household junk, or construction and landscaping material from a home renovation. Don't load past the fill line. We must be able to cover it with a tarp to make it safe for the road. If it's overfilled, we can't pick it up. Never dispose of unapproved materials, such as flammable or hazardous waste. For heavy materials, such as concrete or dirt, use only a 10 or 15 yard dumpster. When you're ready for pickup, just give us a call. If you reach us by 4 p.m., we'll be there the next day. You can also choose to schedule it in advance. If you still have more waste to remove, no problem. We can pick up your full container, empty it, and bring it back to your home, or deliver a different one in the size you need. We take care to keep your yard free of spillage, provide reliable service with a smile, and deliver your dumpster to the right location every time. If you need additional help, you can always call our customer service representatives or get online support through our website. To start your roll-off dumpster service, give us a call or order online at republicservices.com. We'll handle it from here.